KNBC 9 News starts right now with breaking news.
Good evening, everyone. Breaking news tonight. Police called to an SUV on top of a house. Yes, an SUV on top of a house at 43rd in Kensington in Kansas City, Missouri.
KNBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is on the scene. Dan, show us.
Yeah, so the most extraordinary thing did happen here at 43rd and Kensington. I'll get out of the way and you'll take a look. You see that SUV right there, that white SUV? Well, just a few moments ago, it was actually in the attic of a house just to the left. Let's go ahead and take a look at the video so you'll believe what we're talking about here. Now, police say that the SUV had three people inside, two males and a female. It was traveling northbound on Kensington at a very high rate of speed. It hit the yard right in front of that house, which served as a ramp, and the vehicle launched from that yard, flew many feet into the attic of that house. Now, inside, there were five children and a woman. They were home at the time, and they said they heard a loud boom. Let's go ahead and listen to the home's resident.
Yes, we were in my daughter's room watching TV when we heard a loud noise, and we ran out. My son was getting ready to go to the store, and he ran in and said, "Mama, it's a truck in the ceiling." And I'm like, "A truck in the ceiling?" And we just all ran out of the house, and the police came, and they pulled some people out of the truck because they were still in the truck. And I don't know how they got up there, but they're up there.
And there we go. Again, seeing that SUV in the attic of that house here at 43rd and Kensington. We're told the Red Cross is responding to help the family out because they're not going to be able to live in that house. The three people in the vehicle, two males, one female, they were all three taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening conditions. And back here live, you'll see the scene has collapsed a little bit. Of course, police still are here investigating this, trying to recreate exactly how the driver of this SUV did this, launching this SUV up that earthen ramp into the attic of that house. And police tell us here on the scene that impairment of some type is definitely under investigation. We're live at 43rd in Kensington. Back to you.
Wow, that's something. Thanks, Dan.